Acer Stan Shih said today that it may take 3 years to come up with the breakthrough needed to turn around the company's computer business.
But Shih, brought back to help rescue the company that he founded, may not have the luxury of taking that long.
Attending a National Culture and Arts Foundation event, Acer founder Stan Shih kept a smile on his face when interacting with the audience and playing with a puppet. But on his mind was how to prepare to manage the large losses incurred by Acer.
Actually, everyone knows that I probably shouldn't be here. I should probably be back at Acer getting to work.
Acer's former chairman J.T. Wong resigned after incurring losses over the past three quarters of more than 13 billion NT dollars. These losses led the company to not only add capital, but also streamline its workforce. Market rumors are swirling that the company may be in the process of being acquired by another firm. Foreign investors believe ASUS or HTC may be potential suitors. However, Shih responded that this speculation was premature.
The first thing is these changes may be impossible in the short term. And the second is how to make breakthroughs in a changing market environment that presents challenges and competition. This will potentially take around 3 years.
It remains to be seen if Shih can do enough to help save Acer's crumbling brand image and record losses. As it stands now, many are betting the company won't be able to survive on its own.